Stupid.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna read this email that I got. Dear Natalie Sperl, that's me. Congratulations, your Knock Our Socks Off submission has been selected to receive two tickets to the Antiques Roadshow!
I'm going to the roadshow.
Hey guys, it's the morning of the roadshow. Just waking up right now. I've got like a 6-hour drive ahead of me. I'm really tired. I'm going to Phoenix for the roadshow. It's earlier than sin right now. I always sound like a man when I wake up. So anyway, I'll see you at the roadshow.
We're here at the Antiques Roadshow Desert Botanical Gardens in Phoenix, Arizona. So let's see what happens.
Welcome to Antiques Roadshow.
Thanks so much. I'm so excited.
Do you have any firearms today?
I do not. I left them at home. Hey guys, so I'm waiting in the green room at the Antiques Roadshow in Phoenix, yay! I'm not really supposed to film here. I'm just waiting in the green room right now before we go on, and I'm gonna get my hair and makeup done, and I'm gonna get appraised. So we'll see you soon, yay! Antiques Roadshow, I'm at the roadshow.
Well, I do know that it is from a somewhat known artist by the name of Mr. Andy Warhol.
Right on.
It was a gift given to me by a former boyfriend. Obviously, he had good taste. And I got it for a birthday present. And he knows that I'm a big Warhol fan, so. Yeah.
How long have you had it?
I've had this since about 2002.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you know that Andy Warhol was a filmmaker, too?
I did.
So. 1966, he makes what's then his best-known movie called Chelsea Girls.
Yep.
And it's a very avant-garde New York film about women, his factory stars, living in the Chelsea Hotel on 23rd Street in New York. And it was a big hit for him. He hadn't really had a movie hit, and he wanted to get into the movie industry. While he was known at that time as a visual artist for his paintings and printmaking, he hadn't yet become very known for making films. But Chelsea Girls got him the prestige that he wanted in the film business.
Right.
Fast forward to 1982, and in New York, they're putting together a museum called the Anthology Film Archives, mm-hmm. and Warhol is asked to contribute a print to a portfolio to fund the building of this museum dedicated to avant-garde filmmaking. So he chooses an image from Chelsea Girls.
Yeah.
This is Eric Emerson,
Eric
who is
Emerson, yeah.
in the movie.
Yeah.
It's a color screen print from 1982.
Oh, okay.
And he signed in pencil in the lower right. It's edition of 75, you can see down there. Nice gift.
It's a very nice gift, yes.
Have you ever had it evaluated?
I never have. I mean, I think I tried to Google it, and I couldn't really get very far. I've seen this image before, but I hadn't seen anything with an autograph, so I don't know. I have no idea what the value is.
At auction in this shape, I'd put this at $8,000 to $12,000. So.
Are you serious?
It's a nice one.
$8,000?
Oh.
Oh, my God.
You gotta get your ex-boyfriend on the phone and thank him for this one.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow, thank you.
Yep.
Wow. I didn't know that.